Hello, welcome to Apple Adventures. Today we are going to do something different. We are going to look at a game for the classic Macintosh called Gateway. It's a text adventure game created by a company called Pryority Software, which I believe has only created two games for the Apple. The first game is called Forbidden Quest, which was released for both the Apple II and the Mac. I do have a review, a walkthrough for Forbidden Quest, and you can click the link on the right to see that walkthrough. What we're going to do today is to look at Gateway, the other game that was published by Pryority Software that was only released for the Macintosh. So we are using the vMac emulator today. It's really cool. I encourage you guys to check it out. So now let me get this image. Into the Mac, into the emulator, and then get this going. All right, game is loading up. And let's begin. I hope you enjoy the walkthrough.